watching the Brady Brunch on MeTV. It's part of the food.